First up tonight, journalist Paul Williams on those Anglo tapes. Downton Abbey's Elizabeth McGovern will be here. Donal Skehan talks about his food heroes. Vanula Flanagan is going to be chatting about her new movie. Plus Meath man Killian Donnelly and how he landed the lead role in The Commitments. Join us right after the break.
Hi, I'm Sam with your late night sports update on 3. Laura Robson's through to the final 16 at Wimbledon. It's the first time a British woman's got that far for 15 years. She beat Marina Irakovic from a set down. The Lions face a final test decider next week as after they lost the second test to Australia by 1 point. Lee Halfpenny narrowly missed a late penalty kick. Lewis Hamilton's on pole for tomorrow's British Grand Prix. It's his first since April. Teammate Nico Rosberg came second, Sebastian Vettel third. In MotoGP, Valentino Rossi's got his first win since 2010. Marc Marquez was second, while Britain's Cal Crutchlow came third after starting from pole. And the Tour de France got underway on the island of Corsica today. 198 riders are taking part in the 100th tour. Germany's Marcel Kittel won the opening stage. That's it from us tonight. Keep it 3 now for a Family Guy double next. Laura Robson's through to the final 16 at Wimbledon. It's the first time a British woman's got that far for 15 years. She beat Marina Irakovic from a set down to win the second and third. More from us later. Straight to Glastonbury next on 3. Astronaut Kai Robo can communicate with ground crew back on Earth. It's due on a mission to the International Space Station in early August. Keep it 3 now for Ben Howard and Maverick Sabre at Glastonbury.